Singapore clarified position on token sale. As CryptoNinjas.net reports, Monetary Authority of Singapore MAS explained that the offer or issue of digital tokens in Singapore will be regulated by MAS if the digital tokens constitute products regulated under the Securities and Futures Act SFA. The explanation of MAS came after the increase in numbers of ICOs in Singapore. This regulation is an attempt to control the digital tokens risk that appears due to anonymous nature of cryptocurrencies, in particular money laundering and financing terrorism.